How to add and switch your account on Telegram app iPhone. Let's get started. If you have not already downloaded and installed the Telegram app from the App Store on iPhone, then please download it. Launch the Telegram app on your iPhone. If you are new to Telegram, sign up for an account using your phone number, or you can just enter your phone number if you are already signed in. Once signed in, tap on the settings icon located in the bottom right corner of the screen. Then you can just simply click on the edit on the top right corner. Then you can see there the option of add another account. You can click on it and add a new phone number. Telegram will send a verification code to the phone number you entered. Enter the code to verify your account, and that's it. You have successfully added a new account on Telegram. Now, after adding multiple accounts, you can switch between them by tapping on your profile picture or the menu icon. First, go back to your profile and click on the contacts. And there, if you have any other multiple accounts, then a list of your accounts will appear here, allowing you to select the one you want to use. And that's it. If you found this video helpful, please like the video and subscribe our channel for more tips and tricks. Thank you so much for watching.